And who owns that land?
Are you the guide now?
Yes.
The tracker?
Yeah, I tracked a zebra.
Yeah.
And lions.
Yeah.
And a black rhino.
Yeah.
And
you can still get it at a very reasonable price today, but you know what?
And
you
a stick bug.
Can't put a price on being able to buy a piece of land in an open system.
What else do we see?
That rhino, if it wanted to, could walk from
there. I saw a bush baby in the morning.
Oh, bush baby.
Yeah. In many places.
See with most animals, you know, like a kudu. She's got white, they've got white stripes going down. White marks on the face.
Coming into defecating, they dig a small hole and defecate it inside of that patula.